over. Your search is done. Let fate choose now.
Here's my body.
Fit and pure. Now your blackened souls I'll cure. Arise, stand and fight! Bring victory at last to this fallen night! Have I reached before? What new adventure lies in store?
Thank you.
It is over. Your search is done. Let fate choose now. A righteous one.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It's too far away. I don't have a target.
Fit and pure! Now your blackened souls are yours!
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Fit and pure! Now your blackened souls are yours! Soldiers, arise! Stand and fight!
I need to
bring
get victory closer!
And last to bring this victory at last! To this fallen knight!
I'm out of range.
I reached before. What new adventure lies in store?
Thank you.
It is over. Your search is done. Let fate choose now. The righteous one. And pure. Now your blackened souls I'll cure. Soldiers, arise!
Stand
soldiers
and fight!
Arise.
Bring victory
and
last to
bring
this
victory
fallen
night.
Last
to this fallen knight!
Get over here, you idiot!
Listen, have I reached before? What new adventure lies in store?
Greetings. Be careful.
Quickly! Quickly! Hit the road!
What are your orders?
For the Alliance!
Champions, Azerite deposits have been located on an island off the coast of Feralus. We must secure them before the Horde does. We've brought our ship around to the center of the island. Collect as much Azerite as you can. It is the key to victory. There's a rich Azerite deposit below us, heroes. Get down there and collect all you can. And if those Horde marauders get in your way, put them down. Supplies incoming! Grab them, champions! Supplies incoming! Grab them, champions! Supplies incoming! Grab them, champions! Damn! The Horde got the upper hand this time. But I swear upon Lion's Rest that we will yet claim victory. Thank you.
I serve the light. Welcome. Keep your feet on the ground.
Need to get closer.
I need a target.
closer. It's too far away. I don't have a target. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It's too far away. target. I don't have a target. I need to get closer. I need a target. It's too far away.
Thank you. I'm out of range.
My, you're a tall one. All righty then.
Thank you.
I don't have a target. I don't have a target. Thank you. target.
Proudmoore's finest, at your service. Keep your powder.
What troubles you bring now? We are Azmeri. You are not. Eremir is not. Life was good when it was just Azmeri. Yina thinks she knows the spirit, that it talks to her. She talks to herself. Silk is no hunter. Silk scares children with stories at fire time. That eight leg he wears, he did not kill it. Found it in the forest, dead of age. I would like to see Silk face live eight leg one day. See him wrapped up for lunch. They fall from trees, try to swarm over you like fleas. Their chieftain, stand back when he beats his chest. Bark is worse than bite. Their skin makes good boots. Their spit makes painful death. Rocks and water. They move and live like monkey and viper. They die like monkey and viper too. There is no heart to see, but there is a heart to stab, if you can find it with your spear. This is our home. We hunt, we grow, we build. Your kind in the forest kill, steal, and burn. Soon they will take it all, leave us no food. Then we must move, leave our home. Travel far.
Greetings.
Anchoring for education, are we?
The Azmeri. The culture that descended from the Azmerian mountains and founded the Eternal Empire so long ago. Not that these people have any understanding of their lineage. Their history, identity, all but destroyed in the Cataclysm. These Azmeri took in a disowned son of Oriath, fed me, healed me. To repay my debt, I've taken in the orphans of a dead empire. A large heart, yet so little sense to go with it. Yina dabbles in things she should not, the spirit she obsesses over. If she is not careful, she will find herself joining it. Grust is the strong right arm of this tribe. No man hunts better, and no man could do more to protect the ones he loves. Tales and songs are Silk's meat and drink. Would have made a fine bard in the old empire. Were a fraction of what he says true, we'd have nothing to fear from bandit nor beast with Silk among us. The Fell Shrine is a shadow of what was once good in Rayclast. That sigil etched into its stones, it's a descry from when the Templar truly stood for something. To the ancestors of Oriath, the descry was a flickering torch in the night, a source of inspiration and comfort. Sad thing about torches, they go out. I've read about Chavron of Umbra and what she did to the Warden at Axiom. You did well to end Brutus's sorry existence. But Chavron's barricade, that's sad news indeed. There is little enough freedom in Rayclast as it is, but to be stranded on that dismal coast, I pity the exiles to come. Would I know how to lower the barricade? Afraid not. I was a bit distracted the last time I took the pass. Hungry goatmen to avoid on that side, Alira's thralls on this side. I embraced the patronage that High Templar Dominus offered my struggling museum. I took his favor and conducted his research into the thaumaturgical arts practiced within the Eternal Empire. I wish I'd known then what I know now. That I was pandering to the warped dreams of a madman. Keep your wits about you.
My help is yours.
Irimir was a wise man in Oria. He is our wise man now. Hear him. You will learn much. If you do not hear, you will likely die. Grust does what he thinks is right. And in Grust's dream, he is never wrong. Sirk knows more than others think. He watches. He learns. Look between the words, and you'll see the truth in Sirk's stories. The forest children are ill. Once they drank from fruit, ate nuts and berries. Now they drink blood, eat brain and heart. This land is in a nightmare from which it cannot wake. Viper eats monkey, monkey eats viper. The forest is hurt, confused. It fights with itself. There is no peace for us in this war. There is land that has forgotten the spirit. Some man told the rocks and water a different dream. Now, the rocks and water think they are man.
Exiles come this way. Eremir is not like them, not like you. He is an old man with many stories. He teaches us words that you can understand. He teaches we as Miri to be strong, not in our arms and legs like Grust, strong in our heads. I like Yina. She thinks bigger than this place. She knows there is more to life than hunting and growing Morka. There is spirit. Grust is the big man in the tribe. All do what Grust says. But his spear goes limp when faced with the eight legs. Great white beast is dead. Then make a tale, a song to sing, of the mighty exile and their teacher, Silk the Wise. Many will be impressed, yes?
Welcome. Fate awaits you.
troubles you bring now.
What?
Going?
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Oh.
You strike me as someone who craves a higher purpose. Something worthy. Something like peace. Three tribes battle for this forest. Every day my brethren and I battle and die with Kraton's rats of the bridge and Alira's thralls of the old road. To spare the lives of many, you need take only two. But if peace isn't reward enough for you, bring me the amulets that hang around Kraton and Alira's worthless necks. When joined with mine, those trinkets will forge us a new strength, you and I. The strength to bring about peace.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
What you get for bringing a stick to a knife fight. I need more pockets.
I have seen warriors in black in the east. They are from your Oriat. Better fed, better armed than you, exile. Oriat did not want you, so why does it follow you here? You will understand what you see more than I. Go east and find these warriors in black. If there is danger to us, I need to learn of it. Unclean. Do not eat of the trees surrounding the Chamber of Sins. Do not drink of the water, and do not rest. The beasts there look weak, born badly. They are faster, stronger than they seem. If you must. Return if you must.
need a moment to catch my breath.
Friends, Beast, until we slaughter you!
You will be a survivor, or you will be fooled.
Need a moment to catch my breath. Thank you. to catch my breath.
Nearby. So, Aina will go feed the ones we caught.
Need a moment to catch my breath.
Artiri, my beautiful captain. I wish it were not you, but I cannot bring myself to trust any other with this most vital of tasks. This is the only pass between the Inner and Outer Empire. No further exiles are to enter the Inner Empire. We have material enough for our work. Ensure that the barricade remains in place, and if any exile should somehow pass through, kill them. I will send for you when my work is complete in San. Until we share our next night together. Fight.
Speak. Return if you must. What do you want? Going?
A stranger like no other faced the wall of the Umbra, opened a pass in a sorry land, gave some hope to a sorry band of exiles and death-soaked castaways, a chance at life on a brand new day.
There, thought you deserved one of my finest poems, written to commemorate such a mighty feat. Oh, and this. Been keeping it for a very special occasion. Consider yourself just such an occasion.
Some scared little birds told me that you've cut down their tree. A big, ugly oak. Can't say I'm surprised. You've a powerful aura on you. Bright as the sunset before a storm. So let me rub an idea against that hot spirit of yours. See if it catches fire. The amulet I wear, sister to the one you took from Oak, Creighton has its triplet. There's power in these trinkets, enchantment enough to keep my tribe safe. Go east, bring me an amulet and Creighton's lying tongue, and I'll make you part of that power. You need friends in Rayclast, and believe me, I can be a fine friend.
Thank you.
Did the earth move for you, baby? Probably. You hit the ground quite hard.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Take it.
to catch my breath.
Off you go, little beast!
An exhilarating hunt, exile! Now, it is time for Einar to go to Einar business.
Heard you've been doing some serious gardening around the place. Felled a big dumb oak and plucked an Alira thistle from a foul bed. And I'm thinking you've got a couple of amulets in your pockets. Ones like mine here. There's power in them, you know. But only when all three get to dance together. I'm not greedy, mind. I'm willing to split that power with you, right down the middle. Hand me those amulets, and let's see what fate has in store for us.
Moment to catch my breath.
All that flashy sword swinging when all you need is one good stab.
Greatness in you. You've proved that without a doubt. And whether you've destroyed the bandits for us or for your own ends, it matters not at all. You've given us back our home and our future. You say the Lords of Larceny wore these around their necks? These artifacts and that ancient gateway to the northwest, crafted by the same hands, I'd venture. Vowel hands. And it appears the brigands' trinkets could form a single whole. Give me a moment with them. I used to be good at this sort of thing. Now, this one seems to fit neatly against here. And this third one, well, it looks like it... I'm so sorry, my friend. Are you well? Yes, you are apparently intact. Remarkable, considering... For the barest moment there, you were something altogether different.
I'm not afraid to admit it, a rather unnerving version of yourself. If I were you, I'd dispense with that artifact down the deepest, darkest hole that I could find. The High Templar's blackguards? They're here, rubbing shoulders with us mere exiles? A mystery indeed, and so near the Chamber of Sins. Whatever they want with that foul place, it won't be for the betterment of humanity. The Chamber of Sins? Apparently, the late Archbishop Geoffrey of Frisia gave it that title. It was built by Emperor Titus for one Inquisitor Maragaro. How do I know this? To my shame, I did Dominus's dirty work in the selfish hopes of scholarly advancement. I scoured fragments of documents brought back by Fairgraves and D'Oresso before his disgrace. I unearthed all I could on the Eternal Empire's masters and mistresses of thaumaturgy, a subject of keen interest to our supposedly devout High Templar. If I were you, I'd avoid Malagaro's old laboratory, a place of illness infected by a diseased mind. Keep your wits about you. Keep your wits about you.
Troubles you bring now. Return if you must.
After 1,000 years, the mists have finally cleared to reveal Albion, the land of myth and magic beyond the sea. Back in the old world, a king who rules with an iron hand longs for Albion's riches. He summons adventurers to claim the land. Hoping to escape their grim lives, many follow, dreaming of a bright future in Albion. But the journey across the sea is long and dangerous. And only the most daring cross successfully. Those who make it arrive at the shores of this magical land, from where they immediately begin to craft, trade, and conquer. You are among these adventurers. Head out and forge your own destiny in Albion.
Or do heal? What shall it be?